Why I'm so good at Deagle is that I practice it a lot, I saw some advantages in that, and I just trying to use it in the best way.
And NiKo with the Deagle is just a monster.
Just impossible what he can shoot and how he's playing with the Deagle.
NiKo is on fire!
He's not like just spamming the shots or stuff. He's just trying to aim for the opponent very calmly. And
three!
Yeah, I cannot explain it, it's just, I feel it.
And he finds another one!